So this is the third part of the lecture, residual analysis. So residual analysis helps us to see either the data is normally distributed or not. So E is denoting error, this E is denoting error, and Y hat is A naught, B naught and X, which comes from this regression equation, and we have calculated A naught 6.2 and B naught 0.6 from the previous example, and then we had Y, and now we have Y hat. We take their cross difference of their corresponding values, we get Y minus Y hat, and their sum is error. So this is how we calculate error. Later on I will solve one example and I will attach it as an example of lecture 8.3. okay, so after finding this error, we plot X and Y, and we see either they are here we plot residuals, which is error, and here we plot X. If they form a particular pattern, like here they are forming some particular pattern, here they are forming some particular pattern, so it is not linear. Here we cannot find any particular pattern, here we cannot find any particular pattern, so it is linear. Again here we are finding a cyclic pattern, here again it is a cyclic pattern, but here we cannot find any pattern, so it is linear. I again repeat my words, you plot x-axis, x values on x-axis, and corresponding residuals on the y-axis. So this is how we check the normality and linearity of the data. So I solve an example, and here you can see they are not following any particular pattern, so it is linear, or you can say normal.